In protozoans, there are various types of locomotory organelles. So amongst that, one of the specific character called pseudopodia. Pseudopodia also acts like locomotory organelles in the various types of protozoans. So first of all, what is pseudopodia? Pseudopodia are the temporary extensions formed in the cytoplasm towards the movement of living organism. So that kind of temporary extensions are known as here pseudopodia. So see that how they are formed and where they are formed. This is an amoeba, so which is composed by cytoplasm. So amoeba wanted to move to the left side. So towards that movement, here temporary extensions will be formed in the cytoplasm. Cytoplasm pushes towards its left side and transforms like temporary extensions. So these temporary extensions formed towards movement of living organism, they are called as here pseudopodia. So where the pseudopodia are present in the protozoans? In all protozoans cannot having the specific characters called pseudopodia. In some of the group of animals belongs to the rhizopoda. So in that animals we can identify the pseudopodia. So pseudopodia are the main locomotor structures present in the rhizopods belongs to the protozoan phylum. And how many types of pseudopodia are there here? So there are four types of pseudopodia, like lobopodia, phyllopodia, reticulopodia and oxopodia. So these are the four types of different pseudopodia are present in the rhizopods. So first of all we will see that. Let us see lobopodia. Lobe-like or blunt finger-like structures are known as here lobopodia. So in which group of animals or which animals included with that particular structures here? See that in amoeba and endomoeba, two animals included with lobopodia. So here lobe-like structures will be present. And in the anterior side of entomoeba also one specific character, lobe-like structure is there, that is called as lobopodia. And the second one, that is phyllopodia. Phyllos means fiber-like. So fiber-like pseudopodia are known as here phyllopodia. So where they are present? In which animals they are present here? Euglypha is the example for phyllopodia. Fiber-like pseudopodia present in the Euglypha. And third, reticulopodia. Reticulose means net-like structures. So net-like pseudopodia present in the some of the animals belongs to the Elephidium. So in that animals we can identify the reticulopodia, that part space in the locomotion towards the movement of living organisms. So that is here reticulopodia, net-like pseudopodia present in the Elephidium. And the fourth one, oxopodia. Oxo means sunray-like. Podia means legs. So sunray-like pseudopodia are present in the some of the animals called actinopris and heliojovans. So in that we can identify the oxopodia. So oxopodia like appears like sunray like structures, they are present in the actinopris. So these are the four types of locomotory organelles present in the type of pseudopodia.